Goosebumps books?
Over 100, which means there's a lot of Goosebumps monsters out there.
Distro of a Genius was just, let's do all of the monsters in one movie.
You've just released every monster I've ever created.
Rob really wanted to do as much practically as possible, which we thought was a great idea.
Which put a lot of pressure on us as filmmakers to bring those monsters to life. There are hundreds of monsters in this movie, and even more in the deep background that we're not even drawing your attention to.
It's kind of a dream job, really. There's not too many jobs where you're asked to come in and make an army of monsters.
All my friends in one place!
Rob asked us to go through and see what could be done as a physical makeup as opposed to a visual effect. And that's where we kind of started dwindling down what monsters were going to be able to be created.
And we worked closely with wardrobe as well to determine which they thought would work as a practical creature. The actual process itself is decades old, but what we bring new to it is the materials, the techniques of painting and finishing. So we have to definitely be on our game.
It's a very high-level group of people with incredible talent that makes the movie feel even bigger.